remove your hats for the flag of our national anthem.
We knew that there was going to be a lot of you, not this many, so this is a great problem to have. You're not here to listen to me speak, but I just want to welcome you to our concert. Thank you for being here and supporting arts and music here at Apollo Ridge. But you're here to listen and listen to your kids speak, so I'm going to turn it over to them and let them introduce all the pieces the rest of the way. Thank you for being here, and here is Matt.
Section also worked on adding eighth notes and rolls to their playing.
Rock was an exciting piece in a rock style. Jerry Swank Rock was our last piece that we ever started rehearsing.
Dirty Sock Rock begins with percussion and has each section a different time. This was another piece that taught us how to play separate parts of the music at different times. We hope you enjoy Dirty Sock Rock.
Our next piece is one you may know. It's titled 25-64, performed by the Band of Chicago. This piece of music is our most difficult piece.
We learned several new notes on our instruments, and the percussion section learned 16 notes. This is 25-64.
Thank you.
next tune is titled Ancient Carol. It is based on the hymn O Come, O Come, Emmanuel, though not written in the traditional way. You will hear a more industrial-sounding piece of music. They even use an old car brake and railroad ties to create those industrial sounds. This piece of music also helps with learning to play expressively and legato, which is an Italian word for smooth and used within music. Enjoy Ancient Carol.
In addition to the different styles played throughout the suite, the piece also teaches what is called extended techniques. For example, the trombones use what is called a glissando in the second suite.
The battle is the final suite. It's very different than a typical middle school band piece. It begins with a chaotic random section. Also, the low brass section depicts the large stepping the T-Rex. We hope you enjoy Prehistoric Speed by Paul Jennings.
warm up.